UN High Commissioner for Refugees Antonio Guterres already has placed 11,000 in a pipeline to America. If you're wondering if they might be the truly persecuted Christian Syrians, they are not. My research of government databases reveals only 43 of the original 843 we have resettled to date are Christians. 92% are Muslims, and the vast majority of those are Sunni Muslims, and some will surely follow the same doctrine of ISIS, Al-Qaeda, and the Muslim Brotherhood.